In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to test for muscle tightness of the pectoralis major and minor. Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. The pectoralis muscles are famous for getting shortened. The reason for this mainly lies in our sedentary lifestyles, where many people spend hours a day in front of a desk or computer with protracted shoulders and the arms in internal rotation and adduction. To assess the length of the pectoralis major, instruct your patient to flex the arms to 90 degrees and to bring the hands together behind the head. From that position, you are going to try to bring the elbows down to the bench. If you fail to bring the elbows down to the bench, this indicates a shortened pectoralis major. Your patient can also give you information on the sensation of muscle stretch. To assess for tightness of the pectoralis minor muscle, have your patient in supine lying position and place the heels of your hand on the patient's coracoid processes. Then apply downward pressure. If your patient experiences muscle stretch, this indicates tightness of the pectoralis minor. Okay, this was our video on muscle tightness assessment for the pectoralis. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave it a thumbs up, and you can check out other muscle tightness videos, for example, for the biceps and the triceps muscle right here. This was Andreas for PhysioTutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.